Floods and landslides triggered by a tropical cyclone have killed more than 90 people in Indonesia. At least 70 others are missing and thousands have been displaced. In neighbouring East Timor, at least 27 have died. Saifubari Ismail has more.
High-intensity rainfall occurred early Sunday morning when most residents were still sleeping. Overnight rains caused rivers to burst their banks, sending muddy water into villages. Dozens of houses were buried in mud as a result of the landslides and the residents' houses washed away by the floods.
Ya, kami buka atas itu di atas gunung, rumah di atas, buang kerseng, baru keluar pi di rumah sebelah. Kami pakai tali, tarik.
Semua habis. Soal barang-barang kita tidak bisa selamatkan, asas nyawa bisa selamat. Daripada kita selamatkan barang, kita punya nyawa nanti hilang, lebih baik tidak bisa selamatkan barang, kita selamatkan diri saja.
The worst hit area is East Flores District in East Nusa Tenggara province, where at least 44 people have died. The flash floods destroyed 5 bridges connecting several villages, hampering evacuation and relief efforts. However, residents have rallied and worked together to construct temporary bridges so that people affected by the disaster can be evacuated. Local authorities said they faced difficulties because of the lack of resources and have asked the central government for help. Heavy equipment such as excavators are needed to clear debris and mud from the landslides. In addition, rescuers have difficulty getting to the disaster areas because it's only accessible by boat, and strong waves and winds have slowed down rescue efforts.
Saya minta agar penanganan bencana dapat dilaksanakan dengan cepat dan baik, seperti bantuan pelayanan kesehatan, ketersediaan logistik dan kebutuhan dasar bagi para pengungsi, serta juga perbaikan infrastruktur.
Rescuers have sent thousands of relief items such as instant food, clean water and blankets to the disaster areas. They have also sent medical masks and COVID-19 test kits to curb the spread of the virus because Indonesia is still in the middle of the health crisis. 20 field kitchens have also been set up to provide food for evacuees. Authorities are bracing for more rain and have urged residents to stay alert and vigilant. Indonesia's weather agency said a tropical cyclone is approaching the Savu Straits between the southern part of Nusa Tenggara province and East Timor's north coast, warning that it could bring yet more rain, waves and winds. Saifubari Ismail, CNA, Jakarta.